chasey time. Oh, I hope they don't catch me.
Look, this leaf just fell from one of the trees in the garden.
So?
It's brown and hard. Barnaby. Shouldn't leaves be green and soft and stay on the trees?
Busy, fuzzy, breathless. Yes, I think so, Pocat.
Look, more brown leaves.
I hope something isn't wrong with the trees at the top of the garden.
Well, maybe we should talk to the fairies about this. They might know why this is happening.
Good idea. Yeah.
I just love this time of year, Harmony. The days are starting to get cooler.
Oh, Rhapsody, you just love all times of the year.
Oh, hi, Barnaby. Hi, Tom.
Hi, Fairies.
Hi, Fairies.
Oh, what have you been up to this morning?
Well, we were playing chasey at the top of the garden, and the tots found something.
Oh.
There are lots and lots of brown leaves falling from the trees at the top of the garden.
The tots were worried that the trees might be getting sick.
Oh. No, that's just because of the seasons.
Seasons?
Well, seasons are different times of the year, like summer, autumn, winter, or spring. Well, some seasons are cold. And some seasons are really hot.
Mm-hmm.
And some are in between. Well, why don't we try showing you what we mean? Magic fairy wand so grand, please bring winter to Fairyland.
It's getting cold, Fairy.
Well, that's what happens in winter. It sometimes gets cold and then windy and sometimes it even starts to rain.
The rain is good, though, because the flowers, plants and trees get a great big drink.
Uh-oh. It's raining now.
Oh, bees and rain just don't mix. I think we need some hats, coats, umbrellas and boots, Fairies.
Why don't you pretend to have hats, coats, umbrellas and boots as well? That way, we can splish, splash, splashity, splash.
Go splashing again. Oh, come on, Acorn. Let's go find some real powers to splash.
Bye.
Hats, coats, umbrellas and boots. And that is what you need when it's raining.
When the sun hides its rays and the air becomes so cool, when the clouds turn to gray and the rain is falling down,
there are four things you will need if you want to play outside. Can you think what they could be? You can if you try.
Shitty splash. When you want to squelch through mud, squishity, squashity, squash.
There are four things you will need if you want to play outside. Can you think what they could be? You can if you try.
Get a bit cold.
You know, in some countries it even snows in the wintertime.
Snow?
Mm.
Snow? No warm place to buzz, so back to the hive I go. I wouldn't want to be a snow bee. No.
Well, after winter comes spring. Magic fairy wand so grand, please bring spring to Fairyland.
Oh, the sun's out, and it's getting warmer. Oh, can I smell flowers?
Delicious nectar.
I can hear birds chirping.
No need for hats, coats, umbrellas, or boots anymore.
Well, spring is great. Why don't we pretend to be flowers growing up nice and tall in Fairyland?
Great.
But flowers start off as seeds.
Oh, I know. Why don't we be seeds? And Rhapsody, you can be the gardener.
Planting us in the garden.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Yeah.
Can you pretend to be a seed, crouching down into a tiny little ball?
I can do it.
I think I'm going to put my seeds into the ground. Now, I need to put dirt on them.
Oh, no. Not too much dirt.
Now I think I need to water them. Get my watering can.
I'm getting thirsty. Shh.
Thirsty seeds.
Well, how about you, little flower? Would you like some water too? Oh, I think my flowers are about to start to grow.
Oh, I think I'm the weed.
Weed. Oh, we need some sunshine, Gardener Rhapsody.
Of course, they need sunshine to grow.
Sunshine. Sunshine. Oh, wow. Oh, you flowers smell beautiful. What lovely perfume. How about you? You have lovely perfume too. That means you have a beautiful smelling flower.
Oh, Gardener Rhapsody, my arms are...
Gardener, be stems.
Oh, sorry. My stems are hurting. I think I'm going to stop being a flower now.
Want to see what season comes next, Barnaby?
Oh, yes, please.
Magic fairy wand so grand, please bring summer to Fairyland.
Ooh. Ooh. It's getting quite hot.
Well, that's because the sun is shining so brightly. And it can be really hot in summer. That's why you have to wear a hat and sunscreen. Oh, Harmony, remember when I didn't wear a hat and sunscreen on Fairy Beach? I wore a bikini and I got so badly sunburnt.
Oh, I do remember, Rhapsody.
And sunscreen.
Oh, gee, thanks, Harmony.
When it's summertime, I love going to Fairy Beach.
Oh, Fairy Beach is perfect in summer. Yeah. You can go swimming.
Oh, surfing.
Oh, and you can play Fairy Beach cricket.
And do the boogie-woogie sand dance.
Oh, the day I got sunburnt wasn't all bad. Harmony and I did the boogie-woogie sand dance with bubbles on Fairy Beach. It was so much fun.
Wow.
Stop raining. Ooh. Hey, Fairies. Can you show us when you did the boogie woogie sand dance on Fairy Beach with bubbles?
Of course we can.
Let's do the boogie woogie sand dance. Sand dance, come on. Let's do.
Dad wants to leave by 20 to 8, okay?
to summer and sunscreen and bring autumn back to Fairyland. Magic fairy wand so grand, please bring autumn back to Fairyland.
I think I know what happened to an autumn fairy.
Me too.
The leaves on the trees turn brown and fall off.
That's right.
But not all of the leaves turn brown, Tots. See? Well, some of them stay green and some of them have lots of different colours in them.
So the trees at the top of the garden aren't sick, are they, fairies?
No, the trees are just getting ready for winter. And then new leaves will grow back in the springtime.
Why don't we go back to the top of the garden and collect some more of those pretty awesome leaves?
That's a great idea. Hey, fairies, I'm going to be an autumn leaf. Watch me blow away!
I think Barnaby and the Tots had a great time learning about the seasons today. I hope you had fun too.
Thanks so much for sharing it with us.
In fact, I'm sure you'll agree there's no better way to describe today than fairy-tastic. But now it's time for us to go. So, until we meet again, from all of us in Fairyland,
fairy goodbye!
Goodbye to all our friends, it's sad that we must go. We've had a lovely time today, had some funny laughs today, made some special friends today, and now we have to go.